Hello everyone, welcome to MineUBraft. So I've been a buzzy bee. Me and Arab worked on this thing on my server. I recorded about 20 minutes worth of footage, but I basically tore down the whole thing and started up again and stuff like that. I'm going to turn down the sounds here because I don't want to distract me, but this huge tower is going to be my source of food from now on. So, yeah. And I'm just going to get done here and, crap, I forgot buckets. No! I forgot buckets. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's going to feed me, it's going to feed a lot of players, and it's going to be great, mate. And as you can see, it's very tall. I'll show you an outside view. One second here. Here's where all the output will be. Oh, blocks. Interesting. So this is what it looks like from the outside. I'll get a better view in a second here. Oh whoops, forgot to clear up that dirt that was there. Here's what it looks like from the outside. And I think it looks absolutely beautiful. I think it's wonderful. Looks good. Need to get done with the dirt and then it'll be good. Everything will be good and every little thing will be alright. Give me them buckets and I'll make another one. So I have to say, thanks to, what the hell? Why can I not craft anything? That was weird. Anyway, on to adventure! Yeah, huge tower, ginormous tower, biggest tower I've seen on the MineUBraft server, and I think it looks beautiful and I love it so much. Let's pick up all of these buckets here. Okay, good. I think I'm gonna make an infinite spring up here just so it's easier. So look at my death count, 350 deaths almost. Hopefully soon I will not die anymore because I'll have a stable source of food. That'd be nice, but I doubt it would happen. Probably die. My gosh, this professional content where I have interruptions is so professional. Like a super professional, mate. Let's do that. Trying to think about what to talk about. It'll be a MineUBraft meeting this Saturday coming up. Saturday just gone for whoever's watching this episode, which is probably no one. I'll tell you how that goes next week. The Hitman series is going on break. The Hitman Let's Play that I do is going on break for 2 weeks. First week has happened by the time this has come out. That's just because I had some problems with it and I couldn't fix them instantly, and the way I record these Let's Plays, it's quite hard to I just don't want to rush recording and editing, so I decided just to take it on break for 2 weeks because why not. And I forgot to bring glowstone. I'm a noob, such a noob. And oh gosh, let's fix you up right here. How would we do this? You can freeze for all I care, and so can you. So that's fine. Right. Back down to adventure. It's such professional content. It really is. The latest episode of Civilization was, what, a little late, mate? See, other news. Oh yeah, I remember. This is a story I've been wanting to tell for ages, but I haven't been able to because I can't remember why I couldn't do that. But it's a story I've been trying to say for ages, and I've never been able to say it in a video. But so this teacher of mine, comes in class like. Well, when we come into class, like, go, acts all slow and things, and stuff like that, and acts super, super slow, and a bit dumb. And then asks, whether last week we watched, no, it was before the holidays, if we watched a video. No, it was last week, so basically everyone should... No, you should say yes. And anyone that said no were punished because we actually did watch a movie and it was literally him testing us. I gotta say, this has gotta be the trolliest teacher. I of course didn't lie, but there was basically just three people that did lie and sort of in a triangular shape. So we now have a triangle of badness. So so there's two layers of dirt per layer. And why I'm not calling every layer of dirt a full layer is because they're different. Like every time, like you see this one, it's short on the edges. Yeah. Well, in a sec, I'll show you what I do with this one instead. You've probably already seen when I showed you earlier, but because I didn't point it out to you, you probably weren't paying attention, or not even existent. I don't think my viewers exist. Like they're all just a bunch of bots. So I've decided it's just robots watching me. Okay, so this is what you do on this layer. You mine it out. That is all. Oh, me and Enable Imp are going to be starting a Space Engineers Let's Play. It was meant to be with Nightmare, J8, but he couldn't buy the game, Steam problems and stuff, so me and Enable Imp are doing it. That's going to be fun. That game's tons of fun. We're recording before this episode goes out, but we haven't actually recorded yet as of me recording this episode. So, yeah. Also, I was planning to be really productive today, and instead, I watched TV. Well, I technically didn't watch TV. I watched, TV shows that I watch illegally because they don't exist in my country. Like, I think The Flash and Arrow both don't exist. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., all those ones that basically are superhero TV shows. I really enjoy those sort of things. I really enjoy the Marvel Universe, and I really enjoy the DC TV Universe. I don't like the DC, movies, though. I don't know, I just don't like them. And as far as comic books go, I don't look at comic books, really. I might get into them one day, but right now, I just like comic book media, not comic books themselves. Looking forward to Avengers Age of Ultron. Looks like it's going to be fun. Lots and lots of fun. So good at placing dirt, like, so good. This is getting quite awkward, just me and you talking, so... Well, just me talking to you and placing dirt. So I've decided I'm going to... Let's see how much is left. Oh, crap. Let's see how much is left. A crap ton. Okay. We're doing this off camera. I also planted all and get back with you with the how much stuff I get from this. Yeah. See you then. Goodbye. Thought I'd just show you this here. Yeah, this building here. Well, this view here from on top of the Galosh Castle. Whoops. That's not meant to be there. Don't have soak touch on this pick. This isn't meant to be there either. Just ignore all that stuff. Here's the build. God damn it. I feel like it needs something on the top, but I'm not sure what yet. We'll have to figure that out. We'll have to figure that out in another episode, just like when we gotta decorate this. I'm thinking maybe next week's episode. We'll decorate everything, maybe. Maybe decorations, maybe. I don't know. I really don't know. I'm really proud of this top floor, though. I'm going to F1 mode to show you this. I'm really proud of this. Almost feel as if I want to make these glowstone lamps, but I'd have to figure out a way to power them. That might not be too hard. Actually, let's have a look here. Let's have a look-see. How would we actually be that block on the inside? Okay, let's... We got blocks. Let's just go up there. Making a mess of my house, I know. Oh, okay, so these are corners. Well, what we could just do here is like make this have lamps. I don't know. We'll maybe think of something later on in the episode, depending on how much footage I get. But yeah, back to whatever's next clip. Goodbye.
Or if I want to say stuff.
Well, you just did. All of you just said stuff, so welcome to the video, everyone. This is the end of the video. This is me using my wheat farm. Let's see if it works.
Wait, my voice is trademarked, so if you...
So, yeah, you have to restart the recording, Flame.
I don't even care.
And give me more time to come look at your wheat farm that was made with my design.
Wait, isn't that that big old tower that you ended up killing yourself with on accident after knocking?
I killed myself on accident at least 10 times looking at my death count.
Looking at your death count, you died.
That's like the king of irony right there.
You want to play games with me?
Nah.
She's talking to me and thinking that she has a chance.
Whoever that person has just ruined my video.
She's my little brother.
Well,
he's not that little. He has a big penis. He stuck it in my mouth. It was nice.
Well, this video is really professional.
And Stephanie came out of spot finally.
Jeffrey, you cheated?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Zach. I mean, that night, you know, it was just kind of, you know.
I agree. It was.
Why? Yes, because I'm waiting for food, you scrub. You just...
How many times have you lost it?
I haven't lost it. I've eaten it all the time.
You ate in it.
Half a heart.
Flame, what did you eat last night?
Also, what did you have?
Oh, my nightmare.
I had nothing. Get out of here.
Nightmare.
Get out of this hole here. I'm waiting to see if I get carrots, and if I don't, that means there's a problem.
Yeah, what?
Carrots.
Hey, Flames.
Comparator.
Jeffrey's such a cheater.
Remember, Flame, we timed it and it might take up to 5 minutes. Wait, you don't have hoppers?
No, not yet. I'm seeing whether it works. I'm seeing whether I get potatoes and carrots, and if I don't, then it doesn't work. But if I do, then it does work.
Flame, that's like the stupidest thing I've ever heard. If it does, then I don't. If it doesn't, then I did.
So, wait. How many layers is this? I can do the math for you.
I'm gonna figure it out right now, and if it...
Flame, you're such a retard. God,
I know.
You're dumber than Sammy on some occasions, and Sammy's pretty dumb.
How do you make a comparator?
You're dumber than Zach on a lot of occasions, and Zach's even dumber than Sammy.
Shut up, Arab. I will ban you from...
Whoa! Rose! We're gonna have potluck here soon.
Jeffrey, can we roast Arab on Comedy Central?
Oh, that'd be kind of funny, actually.
What?
I'm fine.
Yes!
Oh, you need quartz to make a repeater.
Yeah, you do.
Thanks for telling me that after I've asked
4 or 5 times.
I have to ask Jeffrey a very important question. Jeffrey, when are we going to start the parody?
I don't know, whenever I feel.
Official announcement in my video, yes! Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to the final clip. So, that previous clip was me showing what stuff I got. And being in a call with a bunch of people right after the first MineUBraft meeting. So this one's going to be a bit less, well, seemingly random. But I now have food, and that looks beautiful from out. Can we just take a moment to stop and see how beautiful this thing is? Like, just look at that beauty. Look at it. Look at it. Look at how beautiful it is. I never figured out what to do up there, which I suppose I should figure out. But, whatever. Well, I'll have to pick up that glowstone at a later date. I'm trying to figure out what to do with this roof here. I think what I'm gonna do. I was thinking of changing the whole roof style here, but maybe that'd be a stupid idea. Maybe what I could do is just add a lever here, but I can't really. I don't know. Really don't know what I'm doing here. I think I know, actually. I'm going to do that. And I actually need more redstone blocks here because... Okay, now I need to add a rim here. Now I need to go down and see what that looks like. Crap, I don't have feather falling. Whoopsies. Okay, maybe if I go to this corner here. And place this. This time, be intelligent and do this first. Well, that's not what it was it? That was, it was like that. Wait, no. That's wrong. It's wrong again, I'm sorry. So sorry, please forgive, iFan. It was like that. Whoops. I'm failing so much stuff. That. And that. There we go. Looks a lot nicer. Like that. Now we just gotta do it over the other side, but first, let's go see what it looks like out here. This clip's going on for longer than I wanted it to, but whatever. I don't know, I like that. I think I actually prefer that. Yep, definitely prefer that. Right, I'm gonna repeat that design, then I'll show you what it looks like. Ah, would you look at that? That looks nice. I have to do some further testings to see if I like it. I forgot to put torches up there. I'll have to do that before the next episode. But, sorry for the black bars throughout the video. I forgot to go into windowed mode during this. Like, I forgot to be at the correct scale with my window, and it make some lag bars. Sorry about that, but hopefully it won't happen again. That looks nice, and this looks absolutely beautiful. Like, that is just so beautiful. I'm trying, you know what, I'm going to make it both in one screenshot. New player, by the way, Flamedax. That might be my next video, me and Flamedax in a thing. I don't know, we need to talk to him about that. I need to get that crap out the view. There we go. Okay, let's try to avoid that. Okay, looks good. There we go, it's giving me my thumbnail. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye. I'll clean this up as well before next episode. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.